All right, good morning. I'm gonna try a different video profile here, a little widescreen. Set up in the offensive zone today, and then I'll be here for the second period and here for the third period. So we'll get some defense and offense zone stuff. Oh. Did not film yesterday's games. My kids both had games at the outdoor rinks at the same time, simultaneously basically, so. And it was like 4 degrees. I think today is going to be physical. As you can see right there, pretty physical. We're going to get a penalty already to start the game. So there's our first penalty, and that's, I don't know what we're going to get on this one. It was roughing. It's 23, Riley going in the box. The battle at the blue line right now. Well, a couple comments go down. Puck goes back to the far corner. And still out in front. It's going to trickle back to Wasilla. And defense is going to get it out. That's Spangler. And then that's Hill. Caden. Isaiah chases that one down. And then it's going to get thrown off the wall. Is it going to make it down? And it should make it down. Icing is the call. Get a line change. And 55 seconds left on the penalty kill. Oliver Seager. It's a power play goal off the faceoff of Wasilla. And we'll be back at full strength. Morton comes out for his first shift. Seager's going to bring it up the left side. Gonna trickle out. Finds a Matsu stick. Ethan takes the skates out from under that kid. Played this team yesterday. I think we won 2-1 or 3-1. Kyle pushes that one aside. We're gonna have icing. Ethan's gonna skate this one up. Gonna get it through. That was pretty cool. Goalie came out past the top of the circle in his own zone to play that one. He did win the battle. Check gone wrong there. Isaiah gets it up to Riley. Come on, that's interference. Matt's gonna bring it out. He's got some wheels off the wall. Oh, slapper from half ice. Difficult to handle. Misses wide left. Some fresh legs, get it out of the zone, they throw it back in.
Hey, go for mill.
Dump it back in, we got some fresh forwards out there. No icing, weighs it off. Oh, Lance tried to tuck it in there. Dumps it in.
Go.
Lance on the chase.
Get there, Caden. Get in there.
3 minutes left in the first. And he trickles back into the Comet zone. Isaiah is going to take that around the back of the net. Looks for Lance. Misses the stick. Goes back behind the net. Spangler goes over to pick it up. He throws it across. Hits a Wasilla stick. Back behind the net. Isaiah to the near side. He throws it across. That's going to hit the net. So no ice, we got a cover. It's Acosta to take the face off. He wins it, and he throws it. And Ty's gonna go back and collect it, and he takes it behind the net. Gets it to Riley. Riley's on a break here. Got some trailers. Throws it in front of the net. Oh, gonna go back to Ty. Ty's gonna get a shot. Oh! Oh, and it stuffed at the net. Wow. Oh, goodness gracious. Oliver's just...
Right there on the net, Ethan! Right on the net! Nice! Good job, Ethan.
Oh, good scrambling from the net. Oh, they... Yeah, that's me icing with some fresh legs out there. Oh, what a beautiful face-off win. Matt jumped on it. Oh. Spangler's able to keep it in. Come on, Morton. Get back in there. Come on, Morton. Go help. That's going to be in the first period. Wasilla maintains a 1-0 lead. Comets showing a little offense there at the end. Okay, we'll be back for the second.